sell all my money stacks.
And here we go, Iron Man match time. It's no secret that this is one of the most strenuous match types in all of sports entertainment.
Yeah, now that the bell's rung, the only thing that matters is the scoreboard and the clock. I think we're going to see some true endurance and even a little desperation in this one, gentlemen.
Outside the ring now. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Big elbow drop.
Oh, strong kick. My goodness. Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. Uh-oh, got snatched up here. Gets slammed down. This match grinding him down a little.
You just got to remember, Cole, with Iron Man matches, it's a marathon, not a sprint.
A tremendous amount of physical fortitude to succeed in an Ironman match, but I assume it takes more than that.
No, you're absolutely right in that assumption, Cole. It takes a lot of
takeoff.
Cena with a diving famous center. Unreal.
Big forearm. Cena being the aggressor.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
You have to question what kind of malintent is behind him.
Cena looking to put this thing away.
This could spell doom for McIntyre.
Uh-oh. He avoids the damage.
And some effective offense with that one. And Cena with the wherewithal, the counter. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Capitalize and Cena.
Purpose.
more attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him.
Sustained attacks up in that area cause impaired vision.
And there was some force on that move.
Cena knows he can't let up at this point. This is when he's at his best.
One, two.
Drew flexing his muscle as he attempts to rally the troops. Throughout this match, you really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.